for this sir. Too sexy for your girl. Too sexy for this world. Too sexy for this ice. Too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, yo, it's LOJTV. We live in this show. What's your name?
Haley.
Ashley.
Emily.
Sonali.
All right, where the question we got, why should someone date you?
What?
Why should someone date you?
Because I'm fucking fun.
What else? Like, what else you got to, like, bring to the table?
I don't like these questions.
Haley has big boobs.
Put the titties away.
We're gonna make a lot of money.
I'm gonna be a nurse and make 100K a year.
I'm Claire Jansen and I'm going to BYU.
Next question, truth or dare?
Dare.
All right, dare you to kiss the cameraman.
What? No!
What? No, I'm uncomfortable.
All right, all right.
Hey, what's up?
Hey.
All right, you got two phones? You trapping or what?
Right, yeah, bro, I got two phones.
Hey,
question. What's the craziest thing you've seen at Penn State?
Bro. I've been blacked out for a lot of shit, bro.
Blacked out? Just shout yourself out, bro. Shout yourself out.
LOJTV, shout out.
All right. Owen. What thing you've seen at Penn State?
I saw somebody fuck on Hublon.
You're lying. Are you serious?
I mean, it is what it is.
It is what it is?
At night.
You've seen at Penn State?
Me fall at a frat.
You gotta do better than that.
I had a concussion.
At Penn State. What's the wildest shit you've seen at Penn State?
My friend got head on campus on a bench.
A bench.
In the middle of the day.
Like outside.
Yeah,
outside.
On a bench.
Like, was it wild?
I don't know. It's my friend. It wasn't me.
LOJTV.
You already know the vibes.
The craziest thing you've witnessed at Penn State.
Oh my god.
Someone jumped out of a window and made it.
Someone jumped out of a window at the Meridian.
The Meridian. Yeah, They're paralyzed.
What do you look for in a guy?
Like brown hair.
Nice eyes.
Tattoos.
A sense of humor.
Relax and take notes while I take totes of the marijuana smoke. Oh, you wanna choke? Gun smoke.
Alright, if you were to be a girlfriend for someone, what do you bring to the table?
I'm a fun time.
I don't know, I'm a good time too.
I don't know, everything.
What's everything?
Everything.
Go down the list, let's hear it.
I don't know, personality.
I'm athletic.
Yeah!
I'm funny. I'm funny. Overall amazing.
Five, what's your name?
Melanie. Lauren.
Is 5 inches enough?
No!
What
do you ask?
Why not?
6 inches is like half. You need more than six. You need like 5 and up. This isn't enough. You need like more than 5.
More than 5?
What was the question?
Is 5 inches enough?
No.
Why not? Why not?
That's not gonna feel like shit.
5 inches enough?
No.
Why not? Desiree, right?
Yep.
Is 5 inches enough?
Absolutely fucking not. I'm sorry.
Why not?
Because it's just not enough.
Alright, word. Like, you gotta give it a reason. Like, is that satisfy you?
No.
Alright, I feel you. What's the craziest thing you've seen at Penn State?
I saw a guy with like one of those masks on, the convertible, and he had a plague mask on.
Yes.
Like the bird. He's fucking weird. It was wild. I was smoking weed.
Huh? Yo, what's your name?
Ryan.
Oh, no.
John!
I don't fucking know. There's a lot. Every day I see crazy shit. LOJTV.
Alright. Over the under! Under 49.5! Average! I got everything. I got the spread. I got the money line. And you know what? I'm a winner! Fuck Wisconsin!
Fuck yeah! Fuck Wisconsin!
Fuck Wisconsin!
Fuck Wisconsin!
Drops back, floats it in the end zone, and it's intercepted! Brisker! Wow! Brisker! What a game! Penn State!
I'm gonna get dark.
What's the vibes, nigga?
Good side, man.
It's like, nah, but we about to do a boxing video, interview some people, so we about to be lit. Tune in.
Yes, sir.
Always.
About to hit the tailgate, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah, I gotta give you one of those for a ticket.
Huh?
Yeah, give me one of those for a ticket.
Man, I'm giving your boy your break. I can't give one. That's the only reason why I did it.
Hey, look, this in my hand, though, right?
Shit, this Penn State, bro.
Penn State. Football.
Hey, give it up, y'all.
Hey.
Elbows. Whoa. God bless.
Elbows. Yeah, and then we got the first game of the season. Yo, some questions. Hey, get in the vid.
Hey, what up, people? How we doing?
Yo, it's LOJTV. We live. You already know the vibes.
Hi.
Right, you love Penn State?
Of course.
Okay. Can you name 3 players on the team?
No. Yes.
Go ahead.
I don't want to expose.
Just say 3 players.
Dude, yeah, but I can't expose.
You can't expose? All right. Do you know 3 players?
Try to find out.
You don't? All right. I got another question for you.
A good question? Yes.
All right. What's your worst date experience?
I don't have that many bad dates. Yeah. I've had hookups, though.
All right, what's your worst hookup experience? You said it. What's the worst hookup experience since you said it?
Basically, if they stick your tongue down your throat when you don't want it, you don't want it.
You don't want it?
You don't want it.
Why don't you want it?
Because, like, it's too much sometimes.
What's your worst date experience?
Date?
Better not be saying no shit.
I don't
right
know.
Here.
I don't have any bad date experiences.
Yeah,
that's what I'm saying, man. Oh,
I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Hey, say shout out LOJTV, though.
Shout out LOJTV.
LOJTV.
LOJTV,
baby.
Say shout out LOJTV.
Shout out
LOJTV.
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 Shout it out, baby. All right, we'll catch you guys.
All right. All right, yeah. It's Logo J. We with LOJTV out here. How y'all feeling?
I'm good. How are you?
Feeling good? Y'all ready for Penn State football?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, of course.
Name 3 players.
Curtis Jacobs, Sean Clifford, Jahan Dotson.
Oh, he got it. He got it. Okay. Your worst dating experience.
Dating experience? Like, what do you mean by that?
Anything.
This girl's trying to take me to get pizza, and then when she was there, she was like, I gotta go. That was pretty bad. So I left.
Worst dating experience?
Hey, I think you have one.
I have. Oh,
no. She has one.
A guy comes to my dorm, and I tell him no, then he goes, just one pump.
Just one pump?
Yeah, literally.
He's a one pump chump?
He's a one pump.
You got one?
No, Hunter Bruce sucks, though. Yeah, he does. Hunter Bruce sucks, though. So sucks, though. Yeah, he does.
Is
that a
thing? I did. Can you name 3 players on the team?
Said we were gonna go to dinner, ended up back at his place, in his bed, and then nothing happened from there. He smelled awful.
One more time though, can y'all say shout out LOJTV? LOJTV.
Shout out LOJTV!